when I was in school at Florida Southern for my bachelor's degree. Florida Southern's the campus with the Frank Lloyd Wright architecture. I used to, oh my fucking God. I used to go early and bring my like my breakfast or my coffee, and I would go and I'd find like little nooks and crannies in the campus, and I'd sit and I'd look at the, like Hollingsworth is right there and it's really pretty. I don't know, I just was sitting here this morning waiting for my friends to come outside in kind of like a communal camp space, and it reminded me of the like those mornings a couple years ago. There's lots of cool little nooks and crannies in the slabs to kind of park yourself in and have a sit down and do some introspection and stuff.